Continuing our COVID-19 coverage, there's been another rise in coronavirus cases in Wisconsin, according to the Department of Health Services. The most recent data from the DHS shows there are at least 2,756 positive cases in the state. Another 99 people have died. That's a total of 99 now. Of those positive cases, nearly 800 people have been hospitalized. Also, according to the DHS, there have been more than 30,000 negative test results.